That Black Friday game was so effing bad.
I liked it. No, it was. It was horrible.
Dude, it was
terrible. It was so bad I went live after to just talk about Robert Saleh because I was so pissed.
Like, all right. I have not taken any shots. Any shots. I will say, the amount of Jets fans that are doom and gloom, fire Hackett, fire Saleh, about Aaron Rodgers, need to draft a QB, I'm seeing all of it. And I'm just like, the one thing, it's not a ha-ha, it's not a, like, now you get it. It's more of, I'm just so glad I don't have to deal with that anymore.
Yeah.
I am, because we went through it. We went through it all. And it's like,
General manager Aaron Rodgers is not great. Not great.
So, like, but this is the stuff, like, McAfee is, like, getting shots from Packers Twitter, too, because, like, it was genius Joe Douglas and how much of an idiot Brian Gutekunst was.
Boom. Yeah. It's what, like, is Tim Boyle, like, is he just Aaron Rodgers' friend? Is that why Tim Boyle has an NFL job? That's what I don't understand.
I just don't get, like, if Rodgers got hurt week 9, I get it.
Yeah.
Got hurt week 1. There wasn't a ton of options out there.
Yeah.
But it's like they didn't even explore it.
No,
and I think the worst thing is Josh Dobbs. Because the fact that Josh Dobbs is, like, hanging out there, the Vikings got him for literally nothing.
Yeah.
And now it's like, But again, it's not just a QB issue. Because if there's anybody who actually looks a tiny bit better after Friday, it's Zach Wilson. Because Tim Boyle looked like dog crap. Like, what are you going to do? The team is not, like, they're not running the football well. Their offensive line is hot trash. Their defense is the only thing that's keeping them in games. Now you just got to hope that Aaron Rodgers, who might come back in December, when the season is likely over.
He's not going to come back if the season's over. It's like, why?
Like, what are you doing? Like, what's the entire... So now, going into the offseason, if you are that bad and you're still that bad, do you draft a quarterback? And if not, are you trading for Aaron Rodgers' friends? You going for Davante Adams? You going for David Bakhtiari if he's healthy? Because you need help on that offensive line. Like, you
if
get
the Jets the amount of people, draft a QB in the first round, Tom?
Aaron Rodgers, you'll hear the explosion. Like, you will hear it. I think it's just, if you had Aaron Rodgers, he's going to cover a lot of those mistakes.
Yeah, obviously.
Obviously. But at the same time, you do have to wonder of, like, this was supposed to be a Super Bowl team.
Yeah.
With Rodgers, again, covering up a lot, this offseason, you need to make a decision. All right, are we going all in again? Because we brought in Alan Lazard. He's a healthy scratch. Randall Cobb. I love Randall Cobb to death. He hasn't done anything in New York. Like, what are you going to do?
So. Yeah, it's a bad look. It's a bad look that it wouldn't be as bad if we knew there was no chance for Rodgers to return, right? So be like, yeah, take your way down, get a great draft pick, give him a weapon or the defense another weapon. Fine. But the fact that we've been teased with this Rodgers could come back, and the Jets were competitive, and they were competitive, and then they didn't do anything to get them over the QB hump, and they actually did the worst thing, which was demote Zach Wilson to third string, bring in Tim Boyle, who is worse than Zach Wilson, while you have Trevor Siemian sitting there, who's got way more NFL experience than Tim Boyle. It just, like, and no Dobbs, no Jacoby Brissett, none of the XFL or USFL guys who are sitting on practice squads who are arguably, in my opinion, better than Tim Boyle. It's Robert Saleh is a great defensive head coach. I don't think he has a fucking clue about the offense. And I said it Friday, I think, where I compared him to Vic Fangio. Same dude, in my opinion. You need somebody there who is a good offensive coordinator, and you need somebody who's going to bring in the right pieces for that offense. And they've hit in the draft. Garrett Wilson, Breece Hall, those are smart picks. I don't think it's really a Joe Douglas issue outside of Zach Wilson was the wrong pick for them in the draft and how they played this situation post the Rodgers injury. Kill them. But if they're picking top 10, then it's really just about next season. Any hope for this season, you can be critical. If you're thinking about next season, then who cares? Keep losing so you can get a better playmaker.
Yeah.
Oh, no. Okay.
I agree.
I got to pee so bad. What else we got to talk about?